positive things why kids should play outside. So here are 10 reasons why kids should play outside.
Nowadays, kids spend more than 3 hours per day in front of TV, computers, tabs or mobiles. This digital addiction has several negative impacts on their health and development. It is a well-known fact that kids who play outside are more smarter, attentive and have less anxieties. There are a number of physical, social, emotional and intellectual benefits from outside play. Let us see 10 key benefits of outside play to children. 1. Outside play helps the physical development of children. Physical exercises help to strengthen the bones and muscles. 2. Happiness and better immunity. Outdoor play stimulates brain, especially pineal gland, which keeps immune system strong and makes kids happy. 3. Outdoor play relieves stress and provides concentration. 4. Socialization. Outdoor play helps children to share and develop ideas and improve the communication skills. 5. Improve sensory skills. Outdoor play helps kids to improve their senses of smell, touch and hearing. 6. Exposure to sunlight. Kids get vitamin D from sunlight and help to improve the immune system. 7. Taking risk. Most parents are anxious about their kids outside play and often restrict their movements. But the outside play brings bravery and confidence to children. 8. Outdoor play provides opportunities for kids to learn new words and concepts. 9. Children spending more time outdoor have found no sleeping troubles. 10. Outdoor play improves appreciation of nature by children. Children play outside, interact with nature, including trees, herbs, grasses, birds, butterflies, etc. This connection with the nature develops conservation values among children. So, it's time for outside play. Enjoy! Bye!